on Twitter. All of who I am for real is caused by what I feel is real. Recalling the times when I needed your hand to heal wounds afflicted by a pain. Seeking approval for a life I want, but still have yet to live, but found a death I would feel until the day of my true death revealed. Meanwhile, the fact of the matter still resides. You think I abandoned the morals of my lineage, and now you're making me decide between the God I know and the gift I possess. Religion or music equals your respect or not. Well, given your religious position, First Lady, which would you confess? My expression is to me as what depression became to you when you walked out on your dreams and you kept walking until it disappeared from view. Now you want me to do the same in the name of your belief. Well, then you said that there's stress in your chest because you're wondering if you raised me right. Well, maybe if you took the time to get to know the man you raised, maybe you can find some stress relief. Will you only display your love for me if I live the life you want me to? Or will we die strangers at the hand of your will when there's definitely something that you can do? Remember, as your son, if I fail, you fail twice.